is Corey Ashton, and welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. I'm going to give you a really simple, helpful video to show you how to create a tooltip inside of the Divi theme. Did you know there's a pre-existing short code for you?
So my example site is, of course, AskCorey.com. I'm going to go ahead and enable the visual builder for us. Open that up. Super simple to do. It doesn't really take heavy-duty code. It's just one little line of a short code. So we're just going to go down and find the area that we want to have linkable or be the actual trigger for the tooltip. So right here on the word WordPress, I'm going to have that be able to be hovered over and pop up a tooltip. So I'm going to open up this text area, go in here. Let me make this a little bit wider so you can see things a little bit easier. I'll zoom in a little bit for you. The word WordPress is sitting right here. I'm going to go ahead and open up an open bracket, type in the word tooltip, and if you'd like, I'll put this code in the description box below so you can just copy and paste it in. Then the word text equals open quotes, and I'm going to type in what you want inside the tooltip bubble that appears whenever they hover over. So I'm going to say the best CMS in the world, right? Woohoo! End quotes, end brackets. But now, in order to really make it obvious that the word WordPress is the tooltip, you're going to need to close the bracket here and do in tooltip, right? Close that tooltip shortcode. Perfect. And then again, people still aren't going to know. There's no text decoration there. They're not going to know that that word is actually clickable. So we want to make it stand out a little bit. I'm just going to wrap a strong tag around it so that it looks a little bold. There you go, and go ahead and click the check mark, and I'm going to go ahead and click save. You see it thinking right here. It's trying to render that for us. I'm going to go ahead and exit out of the visual builder, and you'll be able to see it functioning perfectly. Let's scroll down a little bit. You see the word WordPress is a little bit bold. Good. You hover over it, and the best CMS in the world. Just like that. Okay, so what if you wanted it to function like that over an icon? Let me show you an easy way to do that. We're going to go ahead and go back into your editor and open back up that same spot down here. So instead of the word WordPress being what is now clickable, I'm going to back out the bold command that we put in there, right? We put a little inline code in there, back all that out. Instead of the word WordPress, I'm going to move that word WordPress to the front side so the sentence still reads correctly. And then I'm going to add in the middle of my little tooltip, I'm going to put in an icon. So I'm going to go back to visual mode for a minute. And right inside of here, I'm going to put my cursor. Do you see that little spot right there? Put my cursor right between that. And you can go right over here to the left side here, and you'll find two different areas with special characters and icons. I'm going to use just a fun little happy smiley face here, right? Let's just do that. One with cool glasses on. All right, that's our little icon. I'm going to click check mark. You can put any icon you want there, especially if you have a Font Awesome library inside of there. You can add in any icon. This is the plugin that I would recommend doing that with. So it's a free plugin that you can add to your website, and you'll get a bunch of icons that you can put inside of your WordPress website. For now, I'm going to go ahead and click save, exit. Let's scroll down to the bottom and see the little smiley guy and hover over it. The best CMS in the world. There it is. I might just leave him there. I kind of like that. And for those of you who are not running on Divi and you want to lean on a plugin, this is a great one that I recommend. I'll put the link to it in the description box below. There are a few over here on the WordPress repository that you're able to get in and kind of review and see what might be best for your specific website. What you're going to be looking for, though, specifically is the word tooltip. So you can come over here and do a search for any tooltip plugins.
Hey, so since you're running on the Divi theme, be sure to check out my entire playlist here to show you other tips and tricks that are incredible for using this page builder or this theme for your WordPress website. If you have any other questions, be sure to reach out to me. You can tweet me, you can add comments in the thread below, or you can always jump over to Divi as well. Since you purchased a premium license, you have support directly from the creators of Divi. So be sure to check that out. I'll put the link in the description below. All right, y'all, I will see you next week. Hope you're having a great one. Bye, everyone.